approaching the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
Natalya, as we start things off here.
Well, you and I talked before this match, Michael, and we decided then that she's gonna have to stay under control. And I'm not convinced she can do that. Well, look at this move, Cole. Textbook counter by Natalya. Lita is as acrobatic a diva as we've ever had in the WWE. Keep your eye on this one. No! Misjudge that.
Huge shot to the midsection.
The quick kick. She tosses her opponent over the top rope. Oh! Wow! Going all in, and man, did it pay off. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Puts it all on the line. She's no delicate flower.
Five.
Oh, as we've said many times, Kate, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly different.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Doing whatever it takes to win. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Can you believe that impact?
Stay down! Stay down!
Oh my gosh! That's the way. One, two, two, three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.